So we have compiled our codes and executed our code. So play the game and I will define how to do it. So first of all, we have to give our username. So Rohit needs his name. And then the computer will ask for R for rock, S for paper, and S for scissor. And we have to user have to enter a choice. So we choose paper and computer choose rock. So as you know, in this game paper will won. We can see the there is some in R for long, in for paper and S for scissor. From this line number 92, we can see the result, and after this, the PC wants the input from us. Then we use F plus for the scissor because after the doing this again and again, the gate function will be skipped. That's why we use F plus on STDI, and then we take user equal to gate care when we put the bracket in. Then we call the shown paper of scissor function, which we have created after this, these are the conditions of basic choices of user and PC. If user chips are, there will be three cases for PC. If either it will be R, it will be P, or it will be S, and so on. We have take replay for this replay 1, exit 2. So we have asked for our input, integer input, and then if ROE equal to 1, that means the user want to play this game again, then it will be replayed, and it will think that you have chosen to play the game again, and it will go to this like that point we have in the line 6 level, we have declared a level and replayed. So if the user want to leave the game, then it will be paid this of things, and that's all.
Thank you. Yeah.